guys, this is Vanlata from 9 Sales Patch. In this video, I want to say about Police Commemoration Day. In the war against deadly virus, policemen and healthcare professionals has been the frontline soldiers. For the last few months, police officers across the country have been going the extra mile to help the people deal with this pandemic. Thus, by remembering the brave policemen who sacrificed their lives by discharging their duties, we can pay tributes to the martyrs on this National Police Commemoration Day. National Police Commemoration Day date and history. National Police Commemoration Day is observed every year on October 21st. The day remembers the sacrifices of 10 policemen who died in Chinese firing in 1959. Thank you for watching and subscribe to Sri Chetana Civil Service Regiment.